Hi friends, so this video shows how to check whether Kubelet service is running or not on your Kubernetes worker node. So for that we can use this command ps-aux grep kubelet. So this is one way of doing this check. Let's see. Kubelet binary, you can see here. So this is a process ID. So we can also use this systemctl command, systemctl status kubelet. So that also we can check. So you can see it's active and running. You can see the logs here, var log, kubelet, GCP kubelet log. So I hope you enjoy this video. Please subscribe my channel, like and share the video.